7 Sounds Group. Starting from January 1st of 2024, the Electronic Book Preservation Act in Japan will be implemented. This means that all documents related to electronic transactions will have to be stored digitally from all businesses in Japan. Now, there are certain requirements as to how to name those stored files. For more information, please feel free to contact us. Thank you.